only a few people contribute and have leadership qualities. This is Jagrika.
And I'm Bobbin.
We will tell you about four leaders who have a lot of courage and stood up like heroes.
So first, I'm going to talk about Nelson Mandela. He's actually one of the historical leaders at that time. He fought for South Africa. Mandela stopped segregation and made South Africa freedom. That's probably his main accomplishment. He got arrested many times because he tried to fight. Nelson was also impressed for all his work he had done for his country. Soon he had become the first president of South Africa.
That's what he deserves. Another leader is Helen Suthman. She had the courage and helped equality in Africa. For 36 years, she had worked in the parliament, and for 13 years, she worked in the Progressive Party.
So I know some achievements that she has done. She had fixed the Mixed Marriages Act and the Mortality Act. So can you please tell me the other achievements?
Sure. She has done past laws, Group Areas Act, forced removals, detention without trial.
So, I have another question. Has Helen Suthman and Nelson Mandela actually ever met each other?
Yes, they have met at numerous occasions because they have been working on a common goal.
So, one other person is Gandhi. He was an Indian activist and the leader of the Indian Independence Movement. He was also like Nelson Mandela. He did a peaceful protest. He did not want to start a war, but people were telling him that, go Gandhi, you should do a violent protest to show what you actually mean. But he did not do the violent path, but he actually did the peaceful path. And he got India independence in 1947, with the help of several other Indian leaders.
Finally, the last person is Malala, and she has empowered many girls on the right to learn. Malala has two choices. One option was to lead a quiet life, and the second option was to make every girl go to school. She chose the second option. In recognition of her work, she got a Nobel Prize in 2014. Kudos to Malala!
If you really want to support Malala, go to the Malala Foundation and donate to her.
Finally, if you see Malala, Gandhi, Helen, and Mandela, one thing is in common, they never give up.
We all need to learn what we do and what we will do. So you never know, if you keep trying, you'll finally get to the goal. As always, stay tuned to Express Ride.